Chapter 28. Slow down, Schmo down. Create new markets anywhere. When you've put in the effort to develop your personal brand and strategically work LinkedIn's powerful features, the ones I've been pointing out to you in this book, to activate and accelerate your social selling, then you can leverage LinkedIn to create new markets anywhere in the world. If one of your markets is slowing down, you can simply change tack and create a target list on Sales Navigator for a new market. You then send messages to people in that market with some content or services on SmartLinks and see what reaction you get. Remember how I've been telling you how lots and lots of quality connections are essential? You can only create these new markets if you have connections who have connections in that market, and then you build your network in that market. Let me give you an example of how this stellar possibility for new markets indeed can be realized. The Singapore of Europe plus black marketing. Match made in LinkedIn heaven. A few years ago, a target city where black marketing didn't yet have a lot of clients was Zurich. But since I already had some clients there without really trying, I thought that I would visit and set up a lot of meetings there to see what would come of it. To do that, I needed to quickly build up my number of entrepreneurs, founders and CEO first connections there. So I reached out to some entrepreneurs and founders there, sending them personalized messages, citing particular first connections we have in common, and saying that I would be visiting Zurich for only a week. This achieves scarcity and creates a call to action. Because our proposition is unmatched by anyone in Zurich, founders and CEOs were keen to hear more. So they said yes, and pretty soon I had 60 meetings lined up in Zurich. I connected with all those people who also knew other founders and CEOs, and suddenly I was on the map. I was being suggested by LinkedIn to founders and CEOs there, and there were more people recommending me and our services to other CEOs and founders in Zurich. In this way, my first connection supplied me with second connections, thus giving me automatic credibility and an opening to the second connections. Ultimately, I could meet up with those second connections and either do business with them, or they could introduce me to other relevant connections whom I might do business with. Using this method allowed me to very quickly build up 1,000 connections who were all founders and CEOs in Zurich, who had been second connections but whom I converted to first. Next, through these new first connections, I could reach tens of thousands of entrepreneurs in Switzerland and the DACH region. Even though I started with zero leads in Zurich, after using Sales Navigator's refined search options and the second connections' first connections that we had in common, I could tap into a vast community of entrepreneurs in the Zurich area of Switzerland and begin relationships with potential new clients. I even did a rockstar tour of Zurich, where I did 8 LinkedIn talks in 2 weeks, and every one of those talks sold out. Everyone from those talks then recommended and referred me to other people. As a result, even more people know about the Mohawk LinkedIn rockstar in Zurich. That then makes it even easier to reach out to new people there who I have mutual connections with or who have heard about me. Now, Zurich is my largest market, and I call it the Singapore of Europe. Founders and CEOs live there for lifestyle, low taxes, great infrastructure, low crime, and wonderful people, and it's packed with entrepreneurs from all over the world. The takeaway? That's the power of using LinkedIn effectively, using the data properly, and valuing all your active first connections, and in being authentic and personal. In doing so, you can change markets, find new markets, test new markets, and then build up connections in that market, which will lead to more leads in that market, or you get rid of that market completely if it doesn't work, and move on to a new market. Rockstars go on worldwide tours, and as a LinkedIn rockstar, you better believe your band manager, promoter and venue, LinkedIn, is going to allow it to happen. but you gotta work the platform to achieve that international rock star acclaim. And that brings us to a quick review, the top 10 tips on using LinkedIn to become a rock star, the subject of the next chapter.